In this video, I'm going to show you how to add and customize an FAQ section on your website. So right now I'm on the website builder, and this is the template I have with my account. You'll notice if I go to the FAQ page, there's already an FAQ section, but I want to add another one. And this tutorial will also show you how to edit an FAQ section. So I'm going to go back to the home page. And I'm going to show you how to add an FAQ section. An FAQ section is a great way to show potential clients the options you offer or to answer some questions that clients may have, help build trust with your clients, and also minimize any customer support questions you may have. So to add a section, just hover on the site builder, and I'm going to add an FAQ section right below this one near the bottom of the website page. And now I'll click Add Section. So now choose FAQ, and then choose the layout you like. So this one allows you to open up the answers, and this one displays all the answers. So I'm going to choose the first option. On this section, you can edit everything just by clicking on it right here, or you can look for the corresponding labels on the left. The FAQ section comes with a title, answers, and questions. And on the left, you can choose whether you want to toggle the title off. So I've toggled it off, and you'll see it's not there anymore. But I want to add it, so I'll toggle it on. And you'll notice that this kind of section contains question blocks. Each block has its own set of options that you can customize. If you click on a question block, for example, if I click this one here, you'll see now you're working on this block here. And there's a question and answer that you can toggle on or off or edit. And you can also click right on the block, right on the editor. Now I'll go ahead and customize the text. So first I'll customize the text right on the section. And you'll see that I've typed right here, but on the left you can also have more styling options on the left sidebar. So you can align it to the left, to center, or to the right. Now I'll go ahead and edit the text on the blocks. You'll notice that some of the text editors have more styling options. So for example, for the answer, you can highlight some of the text and make it bold, italicized, or underlined. And you can also add a link. So if you click the link, you can choose whether you want to link it to something within your website. You can choose whether you want to add an internal link within your website, or an external link. So I'm going to choose to have it link internally to a page on my website. I'm going to choose to have it link to my contact page, and then for the section within the contact page, I'll have it link to Contact Us. And then you can click Save. So now I've added a link. You can also add a list, either as bullet points or numbers. Just like that. And again, you can also change the text alignment as well. So I'll click off of that. If you want to add or remove questions, just click back, or you can click on the section away from the blocks. Be careful not to click on another block. So if you want to add a question, just click Add Question. Now I'll go back again. And you can also remove a question. Just click Edit, and then click Delete. If you want to change how these blocks are laid out, you can click Change Colors and Layout, and then click Change Design. And you can change that right here. So now we'll go back. And just as a side note, if you want to change the colors or fonts on this section, we also have a video tutorial showing you how to do that. But really quickly, if you want to change the section colors specifically for this section, you can click Change Colors here. So we'll go back. And now I'll show you how to rearrange the order of the questions. So you'll see where all the questions are listed. You can simply click on the pencil that says Edit, and then move it up, or move a question down. Or if you hover on the very left, you can click and drag. So this will also rearrange the order. When you're happy with all of the edits you've made, to make everything go live, just click Publish on the top right corner. So that's it for this video. As you can see, it's very easy to make your own website and customize it entirely for your needs using the Site Builder. The FAQ section is so simple to add and customize. Thanks for watching, and good luck on your website building journey.